pork satay.
Nah, I like pork. That should be good. Does your wife cook or you cook?
No, of course my wife cooks. I don't have time to cooking.
Except of course. I'm not cooking. She stays at home and
yes.
Helps you. Oh, okay.
You know, when you got married with the Indonesian girl, normally she likes stay at home.
Really?
Just cooking, yeah. They don't like much like shopping or eating outside. Not like
take care. They like to take care of the family.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
The women the local women, Balinese women, they like more discipline, you know. Because when the girl they smoking, that one is very bad girl.
Like cigarettes or
cigarette, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
The good girl is not smoking, no alcohol. That one is good girl.
That's a good girl.
Yes. Not like in your country, yeah.
No, not at all.
Smoking, alcohol.
Smoke, alcohol, drink.
Number one.
Can't cook. No,
like cook only KFC or McDonald's. Just call it.
Can't cook. Don't want to stay at home and take care of the kids. That's very different from where I'm from. Very different.
So in here, if you live in like in Indonesia or in Bali, it's more economic. When you spend, everything is more cheaper than like in your country.
Okay.
Like if you normally have breakfast, how much in your country for breakfast, example?
Breakfast. To like go out and eat?
Yeah. Maybe $10 or $15?
Yeah.
In here $15 for one day.
For a whole day?
For a whole day.
Oh.
Yeah.
Man.
Serious.
That's good.
Like my wife, every day I give $15 for one day with the chicken.
Oh, for a whole family, $15.
Yeah,
That's like lunch, breakfast, and dinner.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Because in the morning, normally we not breakfast rice.
Yeah.
We have breakfast like fried banana.
Okay.
That's special for breakfast.
Fried banana is really good.
Coffee, tea, or milk.
Okay.
And then in the afternoon, our lunch is used normally with rice. Lunch and dinner with rice.
Lunch and dinner is rice.
Yeah.
No meat.
Yeah, meat.
Meat and rice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes meat, sometimes chicken.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Does she go to the market and get the chicken?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Okay. It's like a whole chicken, or like a packet, like you know, in the States.
We buy by weight, you know, how many kilo.
So is it already like plucked and already cleaned and everything?
Yeah, already.
Okay, you just buy my dog. Okay, that's good. That's cool, man.
$15. Especially when you live not in a tourist area, when you live in a people house.
Yeah.
They want you really know about what the people, Indonesian people,
like.
So true. When you compare with your country, much different. Can see the people morning is walking and in the evening they meet together.
That's nice, man. So how many hours a day do you work?
I'm working start from 9 in the morning until around 1 a.m. the morning.
Yeah,
late night.
It is late night.
But I am not working 7 days a week. I working 2 days working, 2 days holiday, 2 days working, 2 days holiday.
That's nice.
Yeah.
That's different. Really?
Yeah.
Never heard that before. That's pretty good then. 2 days on, 2 days off, two days on, two days off.
Because I working is full time, yeah?
Yeah.
1 day full time. Start from 9 to 1 a.m.
That's like, how many hours is that?
It's maybe more than 12, maybe nearly 20.
Yeah.
18 hours maybe.
It is 18 hours.
Per day.
Like 17, 18 hours, yeah. Okay. Do you get paid daily or you get paid?
No, I come only like monthly. Monthly. Because only percentage. Presentation.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe every month I got maybe how many million? Maybe 20 million.
Yeah.
I got only 20%. But every day I give to the boss money.
Okay. So you give to the boss the money, you get 20%.
Yeah, I got 20% in the month. Not much.
Not much. Yeah. So what's like what's a good amount of money to make monthly?
What do you mean?
Like, so you said 20 million, not much. So what's a lot? And what's like a middle ground, like?
Middle ground, maybe more than. Yeah, maybe per month, maybe 4 million.
4 million?
Yeah.
And you make 2 million?
I make 4 million in a month.
Okay, so what's really good? Like 10 million?
Yeah, 10 million.
10 million, like, yeah. Really good. It's like 6 million, okay?
6 million is okay, yeah. Okay. But 4 million just enough for, you know, for my kid education.
Yeah.
And then for living, for rent the room.
How much do you pay for you? Well, you pay for school?
Yeah, we pay monthly. Because 3 kids is different.
Different price?
Different price per month. Like my first son, that one is now is 9th grade.
Yeah.
Oh, then my daughter is 8th grade. And then my last, my son.
Yeah.
Last son is 6th grade.
Okay.
That one is very expensive. Per month, maybe I spend around 1 million for three.
Wait, a month?
A month.
How much is your, like your... paper to live, like mortgage, house, rent.
I rent a room per month. For one room is 700,000, and then per one month is 1.5.
Okay.
Right. And then that one less from that one, I do for my wife cooking.
Okay. Yeah. So at the end of the month, do you have like money left over?